Blake's Billiards. I'm proceeding with the next step is to cut the rubber off the pool rail. I'm going to zoom in on that. What I do is I keep my knife on the very back of the wood here. Come over here, maybe. Very back of the wood here. And I just saw it like that, keeping the blade against the wood. So that way I have the profile. And I have like a straight profile here. And that, and then that's where the facing goes here. So you can reach me at blakesbilliards@gmail.com.